home.
Yeah. I hope she's gonna be fine. Now that I'm leaving her there.
We're just a little turned around.
Home.
Can't we ask Silvio for directions? I'll bet he knows this place like his own.
Alright, let's explore the north before I go to the south. Let's just explore it fully. Home. Hey, even more friendly people! Home.
Can I help you?
Ho there! Ho! You've an... Now, I said ho before I saw her text. How did I know? I'm good at this, holy shit. Oh, you have an awfully brazen way of sauntering up to a beast who'd snap your jaw off your skull for a little more than a kind look from yours truly. Oh, she's not very pleasant, is she? Tell me, stranger, are you always such a foolhardy boob? Bravery born of ignorance is hardly better than cowardice, as far as me and my little pet are concerned. I hardly meant to start a fight. I beg of you for a bit of mercy. Wait, now her charm is 3? She had 4! Maybe Joyful had 4. Oh, god damn it! Did I save? Joyful's supposed to do the talking. He's the charming one. I can't think of a way to restart the abilities now. But you can get rid of your Johan and get someone else with new abilities. You do know about the mercenaries, don't you? Oh there, Bunny Rabbit. Oh, wait a second, I just want to talk to you. Jesus, that guy doesn't give a shit. Meant to start a fight. I beg you for a bit of mercy. No! But now they are both 3. That's weird, as if Joyful reduced her charm. I wonder how is that working here. Alright, that was lucky enough of a beginning. Oh, there you go. What is this? Oh! Man, I am convincing today. I guess I'm just gonna keep using paper. By the laws of probability, you will stop using scissors. By the laws of probability? There you go, holy shit! Holy shit! That went close! Woo! Please, for the love of the goddess, cease your groveling immediately. I'll hold my beast at bay if you swear another whimper won't cross your blubbering lips. Jesus, she is unpleasant. You got any books? No. So how did you manage to tame that creature? Man, that looks nasty. One of my finer moments of genius, I believe. I hardly surprise myself by being the only one amongst us with the wit and daring to find a method to tame the shambling oaks. Innovation has always been my forte. After all, and I couldn't abide the big, dumb brutes tearing through our camps unabated. I certainly don't see myself handing over such a prized secret to a wandering stranger, though. Especially one I could so easily destroy. Would you like to put that little theory of yours to a test? Oh, now I have the edge. Bam. Bam! Bam! In your face, woman! Intimidated yet? Terribly sorry. Wait, what? Oh, I skipped over a message by a misclick. Terribly sorry. I lost the last copy of my tell-all autobiography in the blizzard. I guess you'll just have to wait for a reprint. So, how did you manage to tame that creature? I fashioned myself a wand of sorts, you see, using tenebrium ore and a common branch. A single use reduces each shambling oak in a certain radius to timber. After a demonstration upon this particular beast's skin, I had an instant pen for a lifetime. Nicely done, girl. The damn wands are fragile as frost, though, and I only survive a single use. In the event I am compelled to use the one I've got, I'll have to craft another to stave off the shambling hordes. Not to mention, tenebrium's a key ingredient, so if I'm not careful, I could wake up half dead of rot. No kidding, yeah. So, can you tell me what you're doing here? What does it look like, stranger? Official immaculate business. That is to say, none of yours. You are a suspicious one.
Until we meet again.
I might be inclined to actually murder you. Why didn't I murder them? They're immaculate. I should. I totally should. I missed out on experience, right? Think I did. Well, shit. She wasn't even friendly. Yeah, you know what? She wasn't even friendly. I'm having none of that shit. I think the Shambling Mound belongs to me now. There you go. Let's see how you like some of that. I could have pickpocketed her wand, but no, I want the experience from the fight as well. It's only fair that I should get some experience from the encounter, right? Oh. Especially since the lady was very cynical and unpleasant with me. You know, if she had any manners at all, I might have let this slide. Oh. But in this circumstance, she was literally asking for it. Whoa, this thing just froze them all, including Madora. No Madora. Nicely done. Damn, this thing's good. I better start working on killing it. You see, 3,000 XP. Knock him about a bit. I believe that also dealt the damage to the mound from the teleport.
Perished in the storm, it would seem.
So much for their goddess's promises.
Home. Number 6. Yeah, it'll finish off the enemy for me, and then I have to finish it off. I think. Number 8. This I expect will hit them both. No, it hit my elemental. Ah, oh, come on. Number 7. Bam. Yeah, nice experience. Not gonna miss out on that. Used to unleash the wand's powers. No need to equip this. What? Infected by rot? Deals 1 void damage per turn until vitality reaches 1. Shit. And if I... What the hell? Where is it? Where is it? Miscellaneous? Yeah. If I put it out, I'm still infected by rot. Do I heal this with anything, actually? Is it a disease? Yeah, it's a disease. And since it's a disease, I can remove it with a scroll. I don't exactly have the spell learned, but I think I have a scroll of disease reduction. Disease removal. Alright, so that camp's all sorted. Well, it's Sun gets one-shotted by everything anyway, so... If she has 1 HP, I'm not sure I will even notice the difference, huh? Hey, dear.
This blizzard is unusual, even for Iberheim. Maybe old Boreas is having a bad day.
It's probably a bad lifetime that he's having, yeah. What the hell, snowman?
Don't let it catch me! Don't let it catch me!
What? The hell is happening here? Stop torturing the bunny! Stop it! Stop it! No, you need to stop torturing the bunny, bro! I will have none of that! number 6. Bunny, you've got my back, and I'll have yours. We're buddies here. We're in this together. It's you and me, Bunny. So go ahead and backstab him. He's not looking. Quickly, Bunny. Backstab the guy. Oh yeah, the bunny is part of the fight. You coward! Come on, stun him again. No? Well, maybe I'll kill him. Madora seems to have a lot of movement points. He almost dodged my click with this hop of his. But down you go, Warden.
What if they're not coming back for us? Come
to it. No! You need to talk to Sun. Oh, thank you! That silly old Snowball went mad after I started nibbling his carrot. I can never resist the temptation, you know? Dude, you need to not bite noses of the guardians of this realm. I'm Hopper, wooer of dudes, wooer of does, lover of carrots, and a devotee of jumps and skips. Hop to it, that's my motto. Clever, huh? What do you know about King Boreas? Nothing much, only saw him once, and I nearly froze my tail off just looking at the cad. You had better bring me some fire and brimstone to the table if you plan on having a hop with that insane icicle. If anyone's responsible for the mayhem around here, it's him! Is there anything you can tell me about his domain? This is the land of the fairy, a vast realm of wonder, but sadly, you happen to be near its most charmless spot, the dungeon keep of the Fairy King, where the worst of all worlds are gathered. Boreas is the king's name. He is the winter incarnate, and ever since he's become the ruler of this land, we've been living in eternal snow. Luckily, my coat is as warm and cuddly as it looks. Or my tender little ticker would have stopped hopping a long time ago. Oh, really? Get over here. Let me pet you a little. Come over here. Come over here, little bunny. Oh, don't run away. Don't be like that. I just saved you. Aw. What a guy. What a guy. And he knows not how to unenchant the...
What if they're not coming back for us? What if the conduit doesn't care?
Yeah, she just did that.
She wouldn't leave behind an immaculate.
All we do is sacrifice...
And where are the guys who are talking? I thought I explored this land. Where would they be? When they sound like they're talking to me. Oh, here. Let's do the talking with Joyful, honestly. Joyful's on the ground as well, holy shit. Just get over there already.
I'm right behind you.
But for now, all we can do is wait and kill every element.
Let's see what's there. Probably more talking, and if I can't be charming enough, they'll kill me. Hey, who are you? What are you doing here? You must be mad to venture out in this storm unless you have a very good reason indeed. My reasons are my own, now back off! Yeah! Now back off! Ah! Yeah, back off! My reasons are my own! Yeah. Icky Hirsch, there is a place at the end of time. The place where the imp is, the one that's talking to you, the place where the lady of time, the weaver of time is. In one of those halls in the end of time, in the homestead, there is a room with a guy who can allow you to recruit mercenaries. It's the northeastern room, the one on the top and the right. The portal on the top and the right will take you to that room, is what I mean. And at the end of time. You do know about the end of time, don't you? Or did you not reach that part of the game yet? Whoa, hold your horses! No need for violence! Go warm yourself with fire and cool that temper of yours. How are you lot doing for supplies? I'm willing to buy if you're willing to trade. Do I look like a shopkeeper? No, I won't trade. Yeah, okay, fine. I'm not gonna pressure you. But charming place, wouldn't you agree? I would, in fact. Hyberheim, it is called, or at least that is the name given to it by its ruler, King Boreas. I tell you, I've seen enough snow to last me a lifetime. Well, I talked to the guys just like them. It's the same dialogues, except the supply option is new. I have so much gold, I don't know what to do with it. Sure you won't let me have a look? She's mine. Funny thing is, I believe they have the same pattern every single time. So this time I can just do it perfectly, I think. Bam. Same pattern. A bold claim. But you have my attention, fine, we'll trade. Talk to my friend over there. She handles the logistics. Can you tell me what you're doing here? We Immaculates were sent... Oh wow, experience and everything. We Immaculates were sent to this realm to slaughter a host of imps. I'll be deviled if I know why. But those were the orders. Some of those little scamps managed to escape though, so we're hunting them down despite the storm. The wind is a killer though. Moving away from the fire is fire likely means death. Perhaps we should just wait out the storm and collect the frozen imp corpses afterwards. Yeah, you're probably not gonna last until the afterwards. It might last a lifetime. Hello there, friend. So you're free to trade with us, Sheev. Have a gander at my wares, why don't you? Seems like you fellows are in a bit of a pickle. Not that I mind, Chief. I like pickles, me. Don't mind getting stuck in a jam either. Yeah, we're up Snow Creek without a paddle, all right. But even here, we seem to find some customers. That's enough for me. So who are you? I'm an Immaculate, ain't I, Chief? Can't you tell? Got the blessing of the goddess written all over me, I have. Right good girl, her, the goddess. Been chasing and cutting nymphs all day, I have. Barrel of loves, doing good by the goddess. No more mining in Silver Glen for me. I guess killing imps. Mining, yeah. Now, do I have a anti-disease potion? Not particularly. No resurrection scrolls either. Don't care much for snow boots on all of my characters. Yeah, that's not very nice. Just zero gold as well.
Farewell.
All that persuasion for nothing.
If there is, I'm right behind you.
But for now, we can do.
How did you reprogram the rat though? Nicely done. What are imps doing in this realm? Whatever they're told. Imps are slaves in every dimension, from Nemesis to Fairy and Rivalon besides. I imagine they were here by order of the Winter King. Well, he must have gotten what he needed from them, because he gave them up to our daggers easily enough. Tell me about King Boreas. We'll be getting out of this place just in time. Something's troubling the Winter King. And you... If you don't believe me, take one good look at this place. The elements are in chaos. This blizzard knocking everyone sidewise. It's Boreas, I tell you. Tell me about Hyberheim. Hyberheim is a prison realm, guarded by King Boreas, the most secure in this land of Faerie. Only the most dire offenders are sent to live out their days frozen in Boreas' eternal ice. How do I open the eyes? Oh no, how am I? What are you doing here? I'm still nursing a wound gifted to me by a wild earth elemental. I can't explain why those generally reasonable creatures would go mad all of a sudden. But I do know it happened at precisely the moment this blizzard started up. Any imps we find will be blue instead of red. Yeah, probably. What is this? A machete.
Farewell.
That's jungle gear. Why would you need it here? Oh, an ice crystal. Number 6.
Curse this constant snow. There must be some kind of way out of here.
If there is, I'm right behind you.
But for now, all we can do is wait for every elemental that comes close.
So you have elemental trouble, huh? Well, I haven't met a single one. Oh, look at this. A second portal. I haven't even noticed. So there's a portal in the north and a portal in the south. Alright, and this realm, I haven't explored this part of it yet. Alright. Alright. So that's the official entrance to the prison. Oh, you are welcome, Icky Hirsch. Always happy to help. But this might not actually be openable. Is this where the king resides? I'd like to have a word with him to free the White Witch.
Curse this constant snow. There must be some kind of way out of here.
Alright, let's see how this goes. Maybe they'll see me and just open the gate, right? Right? I mean, right?
Intruder spied.
Oh, not. Ice elementals, 3 of them. Alright. Alright. Do you enjoy fireballs at all? Sirs? They do not! Nice damage. I would assume a fire arrow would be comparably enjoyable. Can I hit all 3 with my charge? I don't think so now. Still, with the DPS rush, I believe I can kill this one no problem. All I need is the poison arrow. Bam! Get yourself exploded, son! That's what I like. And now the hard part. Because they're gonna be throwing the ice rocks at me. Okay, nice, it didn't bounce to the rest of my party. And Madora has an amazing water resistance, actually. Ow! That's frozen. Because I gave her that armor with 30 water resistance. Alright, how would you like some more fire? Both of you. No, it hit only one. It needed to be pixel perfect. And it wasn't. Come. Both of you go down! I missed one! Well, I guess no one's gonna be dying this turn, huh? Immune to knockdown. Well, alright. They're probably gonna get healed if I use any ice on them. So let's just summon a spider and heal Madora some. Get him down. Get him. Oh, there you go. Get him too. Get him. Yeah, he's mine. Number 5. Number 1. Space. And that about wraps it up. Number 6. Alright. Oh, so that was the first fight. And the first 2 sentinels are down. Now let's have fun again after my cooldowns recharge. No sooner. I want my abilities. I want my abilities. Come now, come now. There you go. Same thing. No problem. Wait, what? Madora tripped? Oh, boy. Okay, that's gonna be more challenging than it was before. I can already tell. Seriously. Number 8. Here, have some fire. 2 of them burning, very good. Better than before. Number 7. How about I charm this one? Oh, the problem is, if he attacks his allies, he'll actually be healing them. Because they should absorb frost, right? I don't know about this one. This may or may not have been a mistake. But that was a lot of damage. Are they gonna heal each other? Oh, nice! This is actually an electrified area from Balsam's arrow. Yeah, he just healed him for... Oh my god, look at this disaster. What have I done? What have I done? Please die. Don't get healed anymore. Thank you. What have I done? Nice damage. Exploded the poison from the ground. But he's gonna get hit by his ally and healed, right? No, actually no. But Medora's frozen again. Oh damn, 100s damage heal. Oh, come on. Come on, look at this. This is bullshit. What have I done? So much healing. And I'm running out of fire spells, so my damage will significantly decrease now. Yeah. That was just not a good idea, honestly. Space. I just gave him a healer. beautiful. Number three. Escape. Number four. Seems like there's no room for a spider. Space. Oh, okay, at least they're not healing each other, but my elemental isn't gonna live through the turn. Oh no, don't heal him! Don't! I'm trying to murder someone! Why do you make it so hard? Alright, that's one down. No more healing. And I have my fire spell back. Awesome. Awesome sauce. But I am beginning to feel it in my hands. Let's just see what's in that chamber, and I think that's gonna be enough for today. And then tomorrow, I'll be able to pull off another short stream, despite of my injury. I can keep doing it, guys. I can keep doing it. And the day after tomorrow, I've got something special in mind for my birthday. I've got something special. Something that hasn't been done before on Joyful Rogue stream. And I'm really curious how will that work out on Saturday. So I'm really hoping that my hands will be in great shape and I'll be able to stream a long stream on Saturday. Maybe even a marathon, we'll see. We'll see. Let's clear up the floor with a hurricane so I stop slipping all the time. Number six. Come. Come. Eat cake on stream? But that would just make me feel really bad. I have never eaten a cake and felt good about it. I always felt shitty. Oh my god, this is even more surface. I thought I cleared them with a tornado. No, there's gonna be a live stream. Ow. I'm going to do a new method of choosing which games are being played that day. Kinda like viewer voting, except different. God, that's gonna take me a while. How's that for artificially prolonging the content of the stream? I just keep slipping for 2 hours and call it content.
That force field looks impassable.
Nothing stops a source hunter. We'll find a way yet.
The force field brims with 1,000 distant voices. They seem to be expecting some kind of indication. Abracadabra. 1,000 sniggers resound, but nothing further happens. Well, alright then. A password required, alright. Alright. King Boreas! I knew he was a frost giant. I just knew it. And then I can get in here. Does that lead to... No, it doesn't really lead to the prison itself with the witch, but... Well, let's just say I want to get in there, and tomorrow I will. For today, I'm going to give away Critter Crunch. In a couple of minutes. It's happening. So if you want some Critter Crunch for yourself, now's the time to buy any tickets. I'll be back tomorrow for more Divinity Original Sin. I wish I could stream more, but lately my hands are just in a really bad shape. I was originally planning to just take time off until Saturday, but I'm trying to squeeze in some short streams at least so we can progress with the story. I think I had those anti-slippery boots on one character, and I think it was Balsam. So so if I start moving with Balsam first, I'm not gonna slip anymore. $100 in an iron barrel, and look at this. Oh, there's content, so much content. Oh, there's so much content, guys, all of the content, all of it. It's happening tomorrow, guys, all of the content, all of it.